Hi, Susan Brown here, founder of Alkaline for Life. I'm often asked, what's the best way to measure my pH level? pH level is a very complicated question, but we have developed some simple means, and I'm going to tell you about those. People may talk about saliva testing on the one hand and urine testing on the other. In our mind here in Alkaline for Life, we have researched this, and it's very clear that the urine test is the best test for pH, because the kidneys are what control the excretion of liquid acids from the body. And so the program we have set up, actually working in conjunction with Dr. Russell Jaffe, a renowned researcher, is that we look at first morning urine. That's the first urine when you get up in the morning. We check that pH, and we like to see that urine be an equilibrated urine, which means that we've had 6 hours to sleep without going to the bathroom, so we can see how the kidney has adjusted to all the acids that were presented over those that evening time. Now, many people can do that just fine. They sleep through the night, or they sleep at least 6 hours, so they can measure their urine when they wake up. Or if they go to bed at 9 and wake up at 3, they can actually measure it right at 3. Other people sleep through the night. If you don't sleep through the night, you can still try to measure your first morning urine. To our mind, it's not quite as accurate, but it's still useful. And of course, there's always the option of looking at your saliva, which is not as accurate, but if you rinse your mouth out very clearly, if first thing in the morning you produce some fresh saliva, maybe swallow that, produce some more fresh saliva, and measure that, that's also possibly useful, but we certainly prefer the first morning urine after 6 hours of rest. Alkalize, be well, thrive, and talk to you later.